What I want is to form a new government.
Our friends and allies in the Democratic Unionist Party in particular.